have not met any of you. My name is Aubrey. On the count of three, I'm going to learn a lot here. What's your name? One, two, three.
Yoshida!
Hi, Dimitri. This song is called Pity Party.
Got me all inspired. I set some common sense on fire. Too late to quit. One, two. My pity party's over, and I'm sorry it went so long.
Oh, okay.
what's funny, lying in bed, no time to wait.
You're fire. Thank you. just now. Can we, are we friends yet? We're friends now, okay. Hello. How are you guys? Hi. Hi. I'm Aubrey, hi. How are you guys having fun? Max, hi. Nina, hi. How are you? You guys doing well? It's good. We are really friends now. Really good.
Oh, man. Wow. That's amazing. Wait.
Hold on a sec. Wait, what is this? Can I have some of this? Whatever this one is? This one.
Just this one.
Belgian beer. Sorry.
Okay, so now we're friends.
Now we're best friends. I have to tell you guys something. This next song that we're gonna do. This next song that we're gonna do, if you don't sing along with me a little bit, I will find you. Hold on though, this wing is really good. I need a minute. Sorry. Okay, we're close now, right? Alright, thanks. But some of that Belgian beer, we got that. Back there. Bye. Alright.
everybody.
In Russian.
Машина.
One more time.
Машина.
What's the word for car?
Машина.
Okay. How do you say in Russian, have you ever been on a road trip?
Когда-нибудь гастролировали?
Ever? Anybody? Yes?
Yay.
Long drive. Long drive? Thank you. All right. Picture this. Volkswagen Beetle. Okay? Small. I'm sitting here.
Nobody's sitting here.
I'm sitting here.
Somebody's sitting here.
You're on a long road trip across the entire USA. I'm sitting in my seat and we're just talking.
Bye.
Do it again. That was good. Yeah? Uh-huh. I'm gonna do it really soft, really soft, really soft, because it's fun. Sexy accent. @Aubrey_Logan. Instagram @Aubrey_Logan. Facebook.com/AubreyLoganMusic. YouTube.com/AubreyLoganMusic. AubreyLogan.com. If you don't know what any of that means, you have a much better life than me. But post your pictures. I'm starting to believe that you love me.
Я попросил сделать небольшое объявление по поводу продажи CD. Обри очень рада, что вы заинтересованы. И диски будут продаваться после нашего концерта. Вот, плохо видно за лампочкой. Вот здесь недалеко. Далеко ходить не надо. С автографами, да. Обри.
Okay, everybody, I have to tell you something very important. I need to tell you guys something very, very cool. So, do you see all these people on this stage, with the exception of Evgeny? Do you see everybody here?
Yeah.
They just got here. And when I say they just got here, I mean yesterday, they were planning on getting to Moscow from London yesterday night, last night. But their flight got canceled. And then it got delayed. And then they got on another flight and it got canceled. And so they tried to, you know, talk to the airline and fix it and you know, try and get here in time, because they were, and then it turned out they were gonna get here at 1:30 in the morning. Guess what? They didn't. It got canceled too. And so then they got on a flight to Amsterdam to try and get here at least sometime in the middle of the night last night. And then when they got to Amsterdam, too late. So they missed their flight to Moscow. So they all, you and you and you and you, they got here 5 minutes before the show started. Yeah, give them a big round of applause. Also, they lost their luggage. So my wonderful hosts went out and bought some clothes for the girls today, some toothbrushes, some deodorant, and they give them a big round of applause. Now I have yes, give them a big round of applause. Big round of applause. So I have here to really convey to you just in case. What happened? So you're gonna tell it all again.
Обри, я, честно говоря, не очень хорошо знаю английский язык. Я что-то понял, что она говорила, что-то нет. Но она меня подготовила заранее. Я от себя могу сказать, что ребята, у нас задержался рейс, который они должны были прилететь у нас сегодня в час дня, в 1:30. Задержался рейс один. Мы прилетели поздно, не успели на следующий. Их задержали в Амстердаме. Они ночевали уставшие. Кроме этого, потеряли багаж. Потеряли все. Сегодня мы трусы им ходили покупать. Давайте поаплодируем ребятам, которые... По-моему, держатся на сцене так, как должно быть. Несмотря на все задержки, приехали на наш концерт за 15 минут. Буквально за 15 минут до начала. Спасибо.
Спасибо. Okay. So, all that being said, this song is called Crying on the Airplane. Can I have an A flat? Fasten my seatbelt on. So, I'm in Moscow. So are you. And I've noticed something about this city as I walk around the streets that I don't typically notice everywhere else. You know, you got New York. I've played in London. On this tour, I've played New York and London and Boston and Los Angeles. And tomorrow I'm going to France. Tomorrow? No, I'm not. I'm going to Nizhny Novgorod tomorrow. I'm going to France, yes. Going to France, I don't know what day it is. I don't care. And then going back to LA. But there's something about Moscow. In Moscow, the women are very, very fashionable. They are. They make me want to up my game here, okay? I walk down the streets and it's freezing cold and you have cobblestones and you're all walking around in your high heels, clack, 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 clack. So I know that not everybody in here understands every word of English that I'm speaking, but you might understand this word, Louboutins. This song is called Louboutins.
Baby,
for gossip. Britta. Nope. Wow, that's, come here. No? I don't know. But I will tell you this. Stop it. This is called gossip.
Thank you.
feel like I say this every night, but it keeps getting better and better. So this is really one of my favorite shows ever, ever, ever. It really is. It really is. So this is the title of the new album that I put out on September 1st, which is recently. This is called Impossible.
I don't care if
this concert is being broadcast live on Facebook at the moment, so everybody say hello to the camera. Say hi. 1, 2, 3.
Hi!
Thank you very much. And Natya, right? Is that how you say her name? Natya. Natya? Nastya. Nastya. There's a trombone player who's a girl. Oh my gosh, what? Who's here in Russia named Nastya. Do you guys know who she is? She couldn't be here tonight because she was feeling unwell, but she wanted to be here. So everybody say hi, Nastya. 1, 2, 3.
Hi, Nastya!
Okay, now in Russian. 1, 2, 3.
Привет, Nastya!
Okay, Nastya, if you heard that, I think I'm looking at a camera. I don't know. But I'm looking at something. Hi, Nastya. I'm sorry you couldn't make it. And I hope you're watching. So, anyway, you guys can tell her if you see her, okay? She plays trombone. Oh, speaking of trombone, I study jazz, you know? I've grown up, like, learning jazz. Something I did as a kid and beyond. And when you study jazz, you transcribe people. You transcribe the greats. Transcribe means copy. So you transcribe Miles Davis, John Coltrane, Ella Fitzgerald, Benny Golson, Bill Evans. Come on, name them.
Bird.
Charlie Parker, Sarah Vaughan, I heard Sarah Vaughan. Who else? You guys are smart. Dizzy Gillespie.
Dexter Gordon.
Yeah.
Dexter.
What?
Sarah Vaughan.
Billie Holiday, Sarah Vaughan. I'm hearing some smart things here. Yeah. The all the greats. Sonny Rollins. I don't know. MC Hammer. 1, 2. 1, 2. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. No, no, you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Get me out of here, man. You can't touch this.
Fast asleep.